stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Underside of the bar and into the back of the net.
Been a good fortune, but he's earned it.
And the goal looks spectacular and is very important.
Yeah, there was some power behind that effort. I think the crossbar's still shaking.
Different angle on it here.